Knife in the right
and fork in the left.
Maybe next time.